The IESO Industrial Conservation Initiative gives large electricity users in Ontario the opportunity to save up to 70% on their electricity bills. To realize these savings, you need to curtail or reduce your facility's electrical demand during the five coincident peak hours. These are the hours when the provincial grid is using the most energy. To be successful in the program, you need to know when to curtail and how to curtail. When do I curtail? To reap the benefits of the program, you need to successfully reduce electricity consumption during the 5 hours of the year when the provincial grid is using the highest amount of electricity. This hour is called a coincident peak. These peaks tend to occur when it's very hot or cold outside and when industrial facilities and homes are consuming lots of energy. How do I curtail? Curtailment can be achieved through a variety of methods. Most customers can shift their consumption to other hours or another day altogether. Other strategies that work well include reducing your motor and pump consumption, setting back lighting and HVAC, or using energy storage or generation technologies. Analyzing your load reduction strategies and creating a thorough curtailment plan is paramount to achieving your savings in the ICI. How Edgecom Energy helps. The IESO provides publicly available energy data for the province, which is updated every 5 minutes. They also make energy projections for the rest of the day. The issue is that the IESO's projections are revised inconsistently. Sometimes, by the time the IESO revises their projection, the peak has passed. Or, the IESO didn't project a peak, and all of a sudden it looks to be one of the top five. Depending on the IESO is risky, as you may need to curtail 30 or more times a year, and you have no guarantee of hitting the top five peaks. All your efforts may have been for nothing. Edgecom Energy's P-Track service has a perfect track record of predicting the 5 CPs each year, never missing a single one. Our sophisticated software predicts the peaks, and all you get is a simple text message, phone call, or email with the hours you need to reduce consumption. For customers who want more information, our energy platform shows P-Track predictions which are updated every 5 minutes, overlaid on the IESO 5-minute demand data. Additionally, your live energy data is displayed on the platform so you can see the curtailment from any browser during peak day events to ensure maximum savings. Additionally, the platform will show you all other energy programs in the same place, including demand response. Power produced and consumed during peak times is the dirtiest form of power generation because it requires tapping into less environmentally friendly generation sources. Edgecom Energy helps you save money and the planet by reducing demand during the high peaks on the grid.